year! We're back with a new season of Azure This Week, the show that gives you the latest cloud news from The show that gives you the latest cloud news from Microsoft Azure every week. Now, do you remember what happened in 2022? At all? Yeah, me neither. Which is why this week we look back at the greatest hits from 2022 as voted by you, by your eyes and views right here on the channel. So you ready? Here we go. Let's start with number 5. I was going to do a top 52, but management said I had to keep it at 5. Sorry. Anyway, number 5 is one of the great words in tech. Grafana. Back in September, Brian Rehm shared the story of Azure Managed Grafana. Grafana is already widely used, but with this integration into Azure, all your Azure project dashboards could get the benefit of Grafana much easier. In particular, developers can integrate services on Azure as well as off Azure, so on and off, with the managed Grafana instance, giving just that little bit more flexibility. Number 4 is getting even more use from Azure Logs, in particular Azure Monitor. Almost a year ago in January, Wayne Hoggard told us about the usefulness of having alerts from your logs every minute. And while this might not sound terribly exciting, it is one of those small improvements that make a huge impact on your production availability and stability and reliability and all of the illities. Knowing as fast as possible when there is an issue is often critical to both fix the issue, but also minimize the impact. And apparently you thought so too with your views. Where are we at? Oh yeah, number 3. This was one of those stories where you can't look away. Azure described their biggest DDoS attacks in 2021, as well as mentioning casually that Azure on average gets attacked from cyber criminal elements almost 2,000 times a day. Oh, the biggest, you ask?
Yeah, it was 3.47 terabits of data per second.
Almost 300 gigabytes of data being sent to a service every single second, which is a lot. And as far as I know, it's still the biggest attack on Azure. As I said back in February, DDoS won't go away anytime soon either. As long as bandwidth is cheap, plentiful, and accessible, we will see larger and larger attacks. They are easy to do. On the upside, Microsoft does seem to be on top of the defense, and there hasn't been any successful attacks for some years, that we know of, at least. If you're after something engaging and maybe a little different, check out our always free cloud adventures on A-Cloud Guru. For example, deploying basic infrastructure with CLI and Microsoft Azure, taught through comic strip snapshots starring the deployee of the month as he works through different infrastructure deployments. Or what about an explorer's guide to Azure Data Studio? Yeah, you'll learn about data in Azure through A+ storytelling with a driving narrative, lively visuals, and background music. Who doesn't want that? It'll make you feel like a real explorer. So check them out using the link in the description. And I promise I am definitely not singing in any of them. All right. Getting to the pointy end, and at number 2 is the Azure Exam Sandbox. As James Lee explained in January of 2022, you can now get familiar with the Azure Certification Exam format. The Exam Sandbox shows question types and formats, as well as lets you do test questions, all without the time pressure or fear of failing it. It's a neat way of getting familiar with the process before you sit an actual exam yourself. And if you want even more sandbox experiences, we have world-class, yes, Azure hands-on labs on the A-Cloud Guru platform too, which can help you learn a ton of stuff, cloud stuff actually, but just doing it. And speaking of exams, by far the most popular topic on the show has been certifications. New certifications, updated certifications, certification mid-year updates, predictions. You just love it all. We got AZ-800 and AZ-801 for Windows Server Hybrid Administrator Associative, as well as AZ-720 Azure Support Engineer, as all new shiny fresh smelling certifications that you can dig into. And on top of that, there were updates to AZ 900, DP 900, AI 900, AZ 104, DB 300, AZ 600, AZ 305, and AZ 400. Now, I get why certifications are top of the list, to be honest. They transform careers, team capabilities, and lives of many, many people, you know, that takes them. Which is also why we put so much time and effort into the courses for each of them. If you're interested, why not try a completely free subscription to the A-Cloud Guru platform? I'll leave a link below. Certifications, do them. They're delicious. Now, there was so much more that happened in 2022, but we only have so much time to dwell on the past. And with that, next week, I'll give some predictions for Azure in 2023, and there may be free kittens. Maybe. Okay, I have no more this week, but if you're after much more cloud content, why not subscribe to the channel? Press the button. Yeah, I know. Follow us on Twitter, or maybe even launch your own satellite into Azure space. In any case, take care, do more cloud, and stay awesome, cloud gurus.